This evening is also very special to me for multiple reasons. One is, I think a lot of us are always engaged in this process of what we call survival. And more often than not, this process of survival consumes a lifetime. But human birth, if I may say so, human birth is about peak potential, taking life to its highest possibility. Whoever was whistling, that was great. So, could I request for your mobile phones to be switched off, please, briefly. Thank you so much. So human birth is about peak potential. And this evening is truly one such evening where a young doctor is trying to take life to its peak potential, not just in her own life, but also by touching other people's lives and trying and transforming them in her own small way. On behalf of C-Test Medicals Private Limited, on behalf of Dr. Zahra Hussain, I welcome each one of you to this very special exclusive evening. Friends, as you all know, and the invite clearly gave the message, oral cancer is one epidemic of sorts, not just in India, but also in the world at large. In India in particular, there is one death every 7 minutes due to oral cancer. This evening, this endeavor of C-Test Medicals Private Limited is one small step to try and make a big difference. On that note, we'll talk more about this fabulous test this evening. We'll talk more about the people behind this test, the lady behind this test. But first and foremost, since this test also promises to bring light into the lives of people suffering from oral cancer, we would choose to begin this evening by lighting a traditional lamp. And to do so, I have some very special dignitaries with me this evening. I would request their presence on the stage to make that happen. First and foremost, the ever cheerful, smiling Ali Asghar. Could I have you here, please, for the lighting of the lamp? No introduction. With an infectious mind, Dr. Ali Rani, please. Center stage. Could I request for the candles to be brought here, please? We would like to begin by lighting the traditional lamp. Could I request my volunteers wherever you are? Okay.
Thank you.
surgeon. She is the managing director and the principal investigator at C-Test Medicals Private Limited. That's the company that brings it to your lives. This being conducted for oral cancer, how will it make a difference to the lives of people who, God forbid, nobody should ever get affected by this dreaded disease? But if it ever, you know, comes into some aspect of your life in the form of your friends or your relatives or anybody at all, well, this technology promises to make a telling difference. So on that absolutely optimistic note, this test promises to change the face of detection of oral cancer, promises to add a whole new dimension to prevention of oral cancer. On that note, I welcome Dr. Zahra Hussain. Dr. Zahra, please.
One of you to take time out on a Saturday evening and be here today to share this joy for this special day. My heartfelt gratitude. Now to talk about my journey.
I'm a little nervous.
Don't worry. We're all one big family here, so don't even worry. Just be comfortable, please.
See, I've been a witness to her struggle in this journey. Her impeccable strength and her passion to do something for the needy has waded her through the troubled waters. I have traveled all the way to Bangalore for my treatment last month. And just to say that she carried my crown all the way from Bangalore to give it to me today.
Okay.
She was always a star to me, and the time for her to shine has come. That's what I would want
Fantastic.
To say.
Fantastic. Your good wishes and blessings will take a long
time. All the best wishes to her.
Thank you so much. Anybody else, please, from the audience who would like? Yes. Yes, please.
Yeah, hi, good evening, everybody. Pleasure here to be here, Zahra. And I am really, I think I would equate her.
Can you introduce yourself, please?
Yes, I am Dr. Alefia Khambati.
Okay.
I am an oral pathologist,
okay.
A professor of oral pathology. Have been in St. George Hospital as an associate professor at VT.
Okay.
So I have been seeing a lot of oral cancer patients.
Right.
And we have been working on the oral cancer platform since a long time. But as Zahra has rightly put it, what we need to do at this point in time is to detect early and create awareness. And the point that she has put forth, going deep into the villages and talking to the rural people, I think that is going to make a major difference. So somewhere, I do agree with her passion, and as rightly put, she is like the Japanese who just springs up. I have also seen her clinic at Juhu, and I loved it. I am being very frank, it was amazing, and I really loved it. And I have seen her as a part of this cancer detection test initially also, which was even supported by the Indian Dental Association, that was many years back.
Right.
But her ability to spring back and come back with this concept seems amazing. So I wish her all the best. And only one thing I would like to tell her, that being an oral pathologist, I have you have my support. If you need my help for anything, for conducting CANS, and if I'm free, I would be most happy to make a bit of a difference. Thank you.
Thank you so much for your kind words. And yes, madam, we would need your support and the support of every individual in this auditorium. So, you're from the? Could you introduce yourself?
I'm from the press.
Okay.
Press.
We have a separate question and answer session for the press. Sir. You don't have to apologize. We'll come to you for that. Your questions are most welcome and well appreciated. Just bear with us for some time, please.
मैं एक ही शीव डॉक्टर ज़ारा के लिए कहना चाहूँगा।
2019, they were my brothers, so I can explain her the change she has brought to the lives of my brothers. Now they
could you hold the mic a little closer, please?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We really appreciate you coming all the way from Srinagar for this very special evening. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Every person in it, like many people in India, they die because of oral cancer every 7 minutes. And like I've seen her at her lowest, I've seen her stand up after her lowest points. And I just wanted to say that I've never really said this to her, but since I was really young, I always looked up to her and I wanted to be like her, because she showed me that even though you may fall so many times, you can still stand up, and that she dedicated her entire life to serving other people. And now, like, that inspired me, because now I want to become a doctor and I want to save lives. So I just wanted to say that.
So,
क्या कर रहा भाई?
You know, right from please, the hand of the last piece. Thank you so much. That energy, he lights up your television screen almost every evening and probably needs no introduction. Please, could I request your presence on the dais?
With this subject called cancer from the last 4 years. I've been working very closely with some very special people like Mahika Amirpuri, who supports Tata Memorial Hospital from the last 5 or 6 years. And lately, a lady called, kya naam uska, Ran? Sapna Kamdar, who supports a very, very important NGO called Excess Life. And these are for the kids who are battling for cancer. So, having said that, when I heard about this special, very, very special cause and the kind of activity with Zahra Husseini has been involved with, and she told me about this particular thing, I was really excited and so happy that today, being a Saturday, we work as an entertainment business. It's my show tonight in Jaipur, and I'd like to I immediately called them up and said, "Isko postpone kar do, because I need to attend this very, very special event." I've seen these kids and I've seen these patients who have suffered very, very closely. And when you see that, it hurts. Or ek mehsoos ek cheez hoti hai dil ke andar ke tumko jab aap kisi ko dekhte ho itni pain mein aur itna suffer karte hue ki aapke aankhon se aansu nikal padte hain, because you know. एक किसी की तकलीफ को फील करना और उसको समझना आज हमारी ज़िंदगी में ये लैक करता है. हमारे पास इतना वक्त नहीं होता, क्योंकि हम इतने बिजी होते हैं अपने शेड्यूल में, अपने ट्रैवलिंग में, अपने पैसे कमाने में, कि हमें शायद नॉट ऑल ऑफ देम, आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट एवरीबडी, बट मोस्ट ऑफ अस इन दिस एंटरटेनमेंट बिजनेस दैट वी डोंट केयर. एंड दैट्स वन थिंग दैट आई वुड लाइक टू से, दैट हमसे जितना भी हो सके, जितना भी थोड़ा हो, थोड़ा बहुत हो, चाहे वो पैसे से हो, चाहे वो अपने टाइम से हो, मॉरल सपोर्ट हो, इमोशनल सपोर्ट हो, हमको सब वी हैव टू गेट टुगेदर एंड हेल्प दिस पीपल आउट. आई विल सेड दैट, थैंक यू वेरी मच. आई कांट एक्सप्लेन माय हैप्पीनेस राइट नाउ, ज़ारा हुसैनी, दैट व्हाट यू डन फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट कॉल्ड कैंसर. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू. थैंक यू ऑल. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
कैंसर के लेट पता चलने से बहुत डर लगता है, क्योंकि समय बहुत निकल चुका होता है, थर्ड स्टेज, फोर्थ स्टेज, एंड आपको उस समय सिर्फ ये लगता है काश हमें पहले पता चल चुका होता तो हम शायद कुछ कर पाते. इसलिए मैं हुसैनी जी को मैं कांग्रेस कहना चाहूंगी कि उन्होंने ऐसा कुछ इन्वेंट किया है कि जो 5-6 साल पहले आपको वार्न करता है कि आपके साथ ऐसा हो सकता है, ताकि आप लाइफ में चेंजेस ला सके, आप प्रिकॉशन ले सके. एंड बहुत सारी ऐसी चीजें हैं जिससे कि कैंसर दूर किया जा सकता है, लेकिन वो समय सही समय पर पता चलने पर. सो आई एम रियली हैप्पी कि ज़ारा ने कुछ ऐसा इन्वेंट किया है. एंड मुझे पता है कि फैमिली पे क्या बीतती है, कैंसर पेशेंट के फैमिली के ऊपर क्या बीतती है, मैं जानती हूँ उस बात को. तो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी कि आप इसके लिए काउंसलिंग की भी बात कर रही हैं, डाइट की बात कर रही हैं, चैरिटी और गांव गांव तक जाने की बात कर रही हैं. सो मुझे लगता है कि मैं इसमें इंडिविजुअली कुछ नहीं कर सकती, लेकिन ऑफकोर्स मैं आपके साथ जुड़कर जरूर कुछ करना चाहूंगी. एंड आई एम हैप्पी कि मैं आप लोगों के साथ जुड़ पाऊंगी. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू रतन. किसी टेलीविजन कमर्शियल में मैंने लाइन सुना था, डर के आगे जीत है. तो बिल्कुल मत डरिए आप, डरना मना है, सब बॉलीवुड टाइटल से ले रहा हूं मैं, है ना? तो आप बिल्कुल मत डरिए. ये सी टेस्ट आपको बहुत पहले से अगर कुछ होने वाला है तो बिल्कुल सूचित करेगा आपको. आप पूरी तरह से तैयार रहेंगे, किसी चीज से डरने की जरूरत नहीं है, ठीक है। ऑन दैट वेरी ऑप्टिमिस्टिक नोट आर वेरी वेरी बिलवड बिलवड अली असगर,
ज्यादा नहीं बोल सकता और नहीं बोलना चाहूंगा, सिर्फ इतना कहूंगा कि सबसे पहले तो आई हैव बीन वेरी लॉयल टू दिस फैमिली, हुसैनी फैमिली, राइट फ्रॉम डॉक्टर, वेयर इज डॉक्टर अली सर, माय फ्रेंड फिलोसोफर गाइड इज ऑलवेज देयर फॉर मी, माय सिस्टर्स फातिमा ज़ारा देहा देयर, द होल फैमिली हैव बीन नोन सिंस सिंस कहते ना बाप दादा के टाइम से, सो feel honored to be here and I want to congratulate Zara. ये इतना बड़ा मतलब अभी अकबर भाई और हम यही सोच के वहाँ यहाँ बात कर रहे थे कि क्या आप चेक कराओगे तो फिर वही फैमिली जब होएगा देखेंगे अभी क्या चेक कराए करके कौन टेंशन ले सर पे, पर दिस इज जस्ट टू लाइटन अप द इशू, बट I would just say to Dr. Zara कि मैं ये नहीं कहूँगा कि I'm ready to help you. In fact, I want to be a part of बालाजी लुक का ये. I want to be a part of your mission. मैं पकड़ पकड़ के लोगों को लेकर आऊँगा, check कराऊँगा. आप बोलो तो वो जो kit मुझे दो, मैं जा जा करके check करके ले आऊँगा. I'm there for this cause and wish you all the best. And Jai Hind.
So that was Ali Asgar in his elements, and we all truly loved it, didn't we?
Yes.
Another round of applause. Okay, we have another gorgeous lady amidst us. And she's also been part of, you know, total support of Dr. Zara's projects over the years. So she's had a long association with Dr. Zara Hussaini. And she's just walked into the auditorium. You've seen her very often on television. You've also seen her in Bollywood. If you remember Kusum, I think this face would be very familiar to you. I would like to welcome amidst us Naushin Ali Sardar. Naushin, could I please request you to stand up? Could I request Simran, yes. And please share your thoughts with the audience on this occasion. Please.
I expect to come late, but I was really stuck in traffic and I've just come from a shoot. Thank you, Zara, for inviting me here today. And two things. The word common cold troubles all of us. And of course, the word cancer. कॉमन कोल्ड चल जाता है, अदरक की चाय पी लो, फील गुड, बट द वर्ड कैंसर यू जस्ट डोंट वांट टू बी एसोसिएटेड विद इट. आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई वाज अ किड आई लॉस्ट माय अंकल टू माउथ कैंसर एंड इट वाज अ ड्रेडफुल साइट. सो आई स्वोर, आई मीन हमारी इंडस्ट्री में इज वेरी इजी टू जस्ट टेक अ सिगरेट एंड यू नो स्टार्ट स्मोकिंग. इट्स जस्ट I don't know if it's our industry or it's just a, you know, when you're free, you have nothing to do, you take a drink or you have a smoke. But I remember seeing my uncle suffer and I swore I will never ever smoke. But I don't think so. It's only with smoking or, you know, gutka or pan or whatever. If it's supposed to happen, it happens to you. But here we are with almost a miracle, where she has discovered a kit, you know, she's made a kit where you can detect cancer earlier. And I think it's a miracle. And why not? In fact, I'm also going to try it. I'm scared. Alana kare ke, you know, nobody wants it. It's like, I don't have it. It's like a relief. But why not? You know, I think everybody should get themselves checked and prevention is better than cure. I hope that everybody comes with negative results. Kisi ko kuch na ho. But at least, you know, you've tried, you've tested it, and one thing out of the way. Thank you, Zara. I will, try and spread the message. Thank you for inviting me here today. And I really hope that there comes a day when the world is cancer-free. Thank you.
Good evening, and thank you for the very lovely introduction. Okay, let me start with something interesting because everybody's been speaking about the topic and it's cancer, but on a lighter note, because I have some dentist friends, and it's an anecdote or whatever, but it's very interesting because there are so many dentists present here. So, the story he was telling us. He's seeing a guy comes, and he has to have a tooth extracted, so he says, boss. The first thing he asks is, Baba, paisa kitna lagega? So he was an impatient, so he said, 3,000 rupees, 2,000, 2,500. So he's saying, sasta mein kuch hai kya? He said, no, well, I mean, anesthesia, these things are expensive. Bina anesthesia kar do, koi. So he said, no, nahi, aap karo, no problem. Uska bina kitna lagega? So he said, okay, that's the case, 500. So he's saying, aap bina anesthesia kar do, koi word. So doctor said, okay, fine, I'll just make my preparations or whatever. So he does whatever, comes back and does the extraction, and the guy is sitting very coolly, and actually talking and cracking jokes. This guy is wondering this guy is amazing, and he was most amazed and shocked that this guy can do an extraction without an anesthesia. So this incident was narrated, and he's sitting with his doctor friends later, with the other dentists, and saying it, I met this amazing guy, and he seems slightly crude at the beginning, ke paisa kitna lagega, paisa whatever, but he actually bore an entire extraction without anesthesia. So one of the dentists is, what was his name? Was this? And he gave a description. Well, yeah, that was the guy. He said, man, this guy came to my clinic, he took the anesthesia and then vanished. And then he came to your clinic. So I just found that very amusing, and because it was about dentists, so I just mentioned that. And she said, point is about awareness. And coming to the topic we are talking, right, talking here. Awareness ki badi problem. Half the people, that what he spoke about, peak performance. The peak performance, that's the peak performance, which normally, people are, and they don't realize. They don't understand where they're headed. And in fact, she mentioned, and I'm not going to take any names, that a very, very prominent, very, very high level politician who was approached with this. And she mentioned that, and he said that, aapko kuch samajh mein aata nahi hai. Jab ye hoga na, tabhi dekhega na ye sab. I mean, that is the attitude of people who are in very, very high positions, who should be doing things. And I mean, that's the attitude. So if that's the attitude out here, so the government man obviously is to. And so it's all about, I think, the awareness. And the crucial point here is detecting it at a much earlier stage. And that a lot of people, first and foremost, don't understand the ramifications of where it can lead to. And like she said, and that happened. I've lost a very dear friend. I mean, in fact, for all of us, a guy called Saqib Rizvi, who was Rizvi Builder, the younger son, and he was a 30-something. And he used to be into this tobacco and smoking, I think, and that actually, so as Naushin said, pata nahi kismat mein kaha, but yes, I think 80% is due to elements like smoking, tobacco, a bit of alcohol. But so I think it's the beauty and the what is wonderful about this invention is the early detection capacity, and that I hope that, as Ali said, and all of us, if we can take it further and create this awareness, because today digital media is so strong, and if the government supports, yes, fine, but I think even the people who are in media, if they can take this step and take this course forward, it can, because a lot of things can't be avoided, but if it can, I think it's a great boon, and Allah jo hai, doctor wo log hai, jinke zariye Allah bahut kuch karta hai. So ye zariya bante hain bahut kuch karne ke liye, aur so hum kabhi kabhi unsung heroes reh jate hain, lekin jo इनका कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन होता है जो रहा है कई सौ हजारों साल से, जो जिन्होंने कई कई चीजें इन्वेंट की इंक्लूडिंग पेनिसिलिन वगैरह वगैरह, तो ये भी एक ऐसा इन्वेंशन है जो बहुत कुछ आगे जाके लोग शुक्र करेंगे कि इस इन्वेंशन के जरिए बहुत कुछ लोगों को फायदा हुआ, एक जिंदगी पड़ गई। जिंदगी तो उसके हाथ में होती है लेकिन हम अवॉइड कर सकते हैं। लोग कहते हैं भाई मरना तो लिखा है, जिंदगी और मौत तो लिखी है, लेकिन किस तरह से उस जिंदगी को जीना वो लिखा नहीं है, वो आपके हाथ में होता है। सो अगर वो केयर हम ले लें, एंड दादा बहुत खुशी हुई, एंड तहे दिल से दुआ है कि आपकी ये कोशिश और ये जो आपने जद्दोजहद की है, ये अल्लाह उसमें कामयाबी दे, कामयाबी दी है और उसमें बरकत दे, और ये जहाँ तक पहुँचना है उसका आपको अजर मिले इंशाल्लाह। सो थैंक यू दादा, गॉड ब्लेस।
He quickly transfers the cells into this slide. And then he uses this spray, which is a fixative spray. And this slide goes to the laboratory for testing. I plan to have these laboratory testing labs all over India. We are starting with one in Bangalore at the moment, and very soon we'll have at least about 8 to 10 labs which will be having digitalized scanners from USA. So this reduces the human error. This is a technology where the reports will be more than 95% accurate. So once this is positive, this is a simple screening test. When we go to the villages, we go with this, which is absolutely, I forgot to mention that I plan to train the Anganwadi women as well. So these Anganwadi women will do the testing in the deep rural India. So when this comes positive, then we go to the next, which is this Suvil biopsy. This is the first of its kind, and this has a tiny blade. So this is slightly painful, so we give a little spray. No injection, no block, no anesthesia, just a little spray in the mouth, and then there's a tiny blade here. So we press it against the suspected area, and then we give a slight rotation. So that gives a neat cut, just like a mixer blender. You know, I kept that blender in my mind, and I made this very tiny blade, which was extremely difficult for any steel manufacturer in India. I had a tough time getting this done. And after that, I even had problems sticking it to this plastic thimble. So anyway, we are ready now. And once I finish the rotation, then I remove this and I put it in this little wire, which has a tissue preservative. And then this goes to the lab for testing. So it's a proper pathological report that we get, which gives a which gives the doctor's signature and the report saying that the cells are developing, they are going towards being unhealthy. So this is all. It's and of course I have about 6 forms in that, which is not there at the moment, but those feedback forms are for the doctors to fill in. So when he sends the sample, he sends the slide also, and the form along with the slide or the sample. That's all, and we wish to start a nationwide stir within 2 weeks, inshallah. Okay. This happened in 2006 at Nanavati Hospital when I was sharing a common waiting room with the radiation department, where many patients used to come for treatment. So they used to come to my dental department for fluoride therapy. So then I realized that even educated people, even women, are having cancer. So I started thinking that, you know, we can see the oral cavity. We cannot see the blood, the liver, the stomach, but we can see the oral cavity. So what is missing? Why are these patients coming to us late? So I started my research. That motivated me to, my thirst for knowing that question, that why? Why the numbers are so high and why they are coming to us so late? So that's how I started my research, and I started thinking, and I came to a conclusion that basically awareness is missing in our country, and the main reason is late detection. So I started working on early detection and thinking about the pap smear which the gynecs use. So I started in those terms. I use the pap smear, I use the toothbrush, I use we have interdental brush, so I use that. So there were a lot of failures, and you know, I twisted it and I turned it and I changed the design, and then one day I said Eureka. So that's how, you know, it developed after a lot of failures. And what inspired me was
Maybe because I was sharing the common waiting room with the cancer department and looking at the number of cancer patients, I felt that I should do something for them.
Sir, जैसा आपने mention किया कि जो celebs community होती है, time नहीं रहता उनके पास ज़्यादा, you know, they cannot support all these causes. But still, as a celebrity awareness campaign वगैरह होगा जो future में कैसे आप मतलब इस concept को ज़्यादा लोगों को बताएं कि इस बारे में कि इस तरह का कोई concept market.
मैं कोशिश करूँगा मेरे से जितना भी हो सके. Like I said कि मैं 4 साल से involved हूँ और last few months से काफ़ी ज़्यादा, क्योंकि काफ़ी कुछ हो रहा है. जैसे कि ज़ारा हुसैन ने ये इनिशिएटिव लिया है, वैसे दूसरे कोई लोग हैं जो जिन्होंने ये स्टेप फॉरवर्ड किया है इस पर्टिकुलर मुद्दे के ऊपर. और एब्सोल्युटली आई वुड से दैट आई एम कम्प्लीटली इन्वॉल्व एंड आई एम विद हर ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट एंड कॉज. और यस, कि ये है कि लोगों के पास टाइम नहीं है, वो मैं कह रहा था, क्योंकि नहीं है. You know, there are people who don't care, and it's very sad. There are people who do, but they can't do anything about it. So I think that it's very important for those people, for a lot of those people who can make a difference, who people look up to come forward and you know, be a part of this, because this is very important. Hum zindagi mein jeete kyun hain? Hum aaj paise kama rahe hain, kal hum mar jayenge. जब मर जाएंगे तो वो जो भी हमने काम किया है वो किसी और को पता मिलेगा या उसका फायदा कोई और उठाएगा जिसका हमको आज इल्म नहीं है. तो व्हाट्स द पॉइंट? सो द पॉइंट इज दैट टुडे एज मच एज वी कैन डू एंड एज मच एज वी कैन गिव इंक्लूडिंग आवर टाइम, अगर ये हम कर सके तो हो सकता है कि रब हमसे खुश हो और यू नो हमें शायद जन्नत नसीब करे.
सर, कैंसर देखा जाता है सेंसिटिव टॉपिक है इन इंडिया के लिए, देखा जाता है ये नॉर्मली बहुत बहुत सारे हो रहे हैं देखा जाता है सर, और जो इसे कंट्रोल कर रहा है जैसे गवर्नमेंट जिस पे बैन कर रही है वो और भी चीज़ें बिक रही है वो चीज़ें, तो उसके लिए क्या करना चाहिए गवर्नमेंट को आपके हिसाब से?
जावेद, गवर्नमेंट को
सर जो बैन कर रही है वो तो और दिक्कत देखा जाता है, तंबाकू बैन है लेकिन सबसे ज़्यादा
नहीं, शराब की बोतल पे कोई दिखाता नहीं कि लोग कैसे मर रहे हैं, कैसे हो रहे हैं, घर तबाह हो रहे हैं, बर्बाद हो रहे हैं, उस पर कोई नहीं वार्निंग देता है. सिगरेट पे वार्निंग दे देते हैं. आई डोंट सी से इन्फ्लुएंशियल थिंग जिसको जो आता है कर लेते हैं, बट बहुत सी ऐसी चीज़ें हैं. वो ये शुरुआत होती है अवेयरनेस कैंपेन मीडिया के थ्रू होता है. तो ये गवर्नमेंट को मीडिया को फुल इस्तेमाल करना है, चाहे वो डिजिटल मीडिया हो, फिल्म हो, टेलीविजन हो, इसके जरिए आप ये माध्यम से इस्तेमाल करके लोगों को बताइए कि देखिए आप को समझते हैं कि बहुत हल्की चीज़ है, इसको हल्का मत लीजिए. और जैसे ओरल कैंसर कहा, बाकी कैंसर पैनक्रियाटिक कैंसर, गॉल ब्लैडर, स्टमक कैंसर, वो दिखता नहीं है. बोन कैंसर, ब्लड कैंसर नहीं पता चलता, लेट स्टेज में पता चलता है. ये एक ऐसी चीज़ है जो पता चल सकता है, तो फिर उसका फ़ायदा क्यों ना उठाए? अगर हमारे हाथ में एक ऐसी चीज़ आई है और एक माध्यम आया जिसके जरिए आप इसको अवॉइड कर सकते हैं, तो आप क्यों नहीं करेंगे? तो बेवकूफ़ी होगी ना, ये तो आप अपने सर पर मतलब अपने पैरों पे कुल्हाड़ी मार रहे हैं आप, तो यही बात हो गई. तो अगर गवर्नमेंट का ये फर्ज होता है कि आप अवेयरनेस फैलाएं जितना हो सके, तो
और स्पेशली इस कॉज को जो ज़ारा हुसैनी ने जो आज ये जो कदम लिया है, और ये आई थिंक इट्स अ ब्रिलियंट कॉन्सेप्ट एंड एन आइडिया एंड इजाद हुआ है एक चीज़ जो कि मेरे ख्याल से बहुत आई डोंट नो हाउ to put it across, and like I said, मैं आपको बता बयान नहीं कर सकता कि मैं कितना I'm so excited and happy, and I'm feeling great, and I'm thinking about those people who I saw in the hospitals who are suffering and dying, that उनको कितना, और जिनको नहीं है खुदा ना खास्ता उनको नहीं हो, but जो सफर कर रहे हैं उनको कितना फर्क पड़ सकता है इस एक चीज से. So it's a very very serious and a very big thing.
ज़रा मैं देखा जाए तो फिर ये तो बड़े लोगों की बात हुई कैंसर के, यहाँ के छोटे बच्चे जो 5 साल 6 साल 4 साल के बच्चों में कैंसर पाया जा रहा है आजकल, तो इसके पीछे क्या रीज़न है?
ओरल कैंसर नहीं होता बच्चों में, जनरली इट इज जेनेटिक रिलेटेड, जैसे ब्लड कैंसर है. तो ओरल कैंसर बच्चों में नहीं होता, 18 साल के बाद ही होता है. लेकिन जैसे मैंने मेरे प्रेजेंटेशन में बताया कि गुजरात में 8 साल के बच्चे शुरू करते हैं तंबाकू खाना, तो उन बच्चों में 4-5 साल में, मतलब बाय द टाइम ही इज 12, 13, 14, तो आई थिंक द यंगेस्ट चाइल्ड हु डाइड ऑफ ओरल कैंसर वाज 16 इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन.
बट वो तंबाकू,
जी विद तंबाकू.
अली सर, आप काफी वेल नोन फेस हैं टेलीविजन हो या फिल्म हो, आपने खुद सजेस्ट किया कि शॉर्ट फिल्म के मीडियम से इसको प्रमोट करना चाहिए, तो किस तरह से आप देखते हैं कि अगर शॉर्ट फिल्म आप बनाते हैं, इवन डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज या वो ऐसा फॉर्मेट है, तो किस तरह से आप प्रमोट करना चाहेंगे इसको फ्यूचर में?
डेफिनेटली जो भी मीडियम अवेलेबल है, अब हमारे लेवल पे तो हम जितनी भी सोशल साइट जो हमारे पास है, डिजिटल मीडियम है, उससे हम जितना हो सके हम उतना फैलाएंगे. बाकी आगे इस चीज़ को कैसे डॉक्टर ज़ारा खुद डिज़ाइन करती है पहुँचाने के लिए, उसके लिए वी ऑल आर रेडी, हम जितना हो सके उतना हम करने के लिए तैयार।
बिल्कुल, आई थिंक CSR बहुत जरूरी है इसमें, जो कॉर्पोरेट सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी होती है, हर कंपनीज में उनके कोटास होते हैं, तो आई थिंक ये उसके जरिए भी काफ़ी कुछ हो सकता है। उनके टेलीविजन स्लॉट्स होते हैं, दे स्पॉन्सरिंग टेलीविजन शोज, तो हर एक शो को स्पॉन्सर जो करते हैं उसके पहले ये 20 सेकंड का एक अवेयरनेस कैंपेन हो सकता है।
क्योंकि जैसे स्वच्छ भारत मिशन को हम चला रहे हैं, वैसे ही स्वस्थ भारत मिशन को भी चलाना बहुत जरूरी है।
वेरी ट्रू,
यू नो।
यस,
तुम पॉलिटिक्स में जाओ, नया तुम्हारे स्वस्थ भारत मिशन।
ये कितना महंगा होगा,
कितना सस्ता होगा?
इंसान के इकोनॉमी के लिए
अभी तो इट्स अभी बहुत जल्दी है, नहीं अभी तो मतलब 2 वीक और बाकी है। आई हैव नॉट थॉट अबाउट इट। मैं तो चाहती हूँ कि 200-300 रुपए में अवेलेबल हो, लेकिन फिलहाल क्योंकि मैं खुद कर रही हूँ ये, आई डोंट हैव एनी इन्वेस्टर, आई डोंट हैव एनी गवर्नमेंट हेल्प, तो अभी 700 और 1000 के बीच में हो सकता है, बट आई एम ट्राइंग टू हैव द गवर्नमेंट एज अ पब्लिक हेल्थ प्रोजेक्ट। माई फोल्डर इज बीइंग लाइंग देयर सिंस 3 ईयर्स, तो अगर वहाँ कुछ होता है तो डेफिनेटली द कॉस्ट विल कम डाउन, एंड इफ देर आर सम अदर इन्वेस्टर्स कमिंग इन तो
3 साल से फोल्डर रखा हुआ है
जी।
ये देखिए, ये एक चीज है, ये एड्स का एपिडेमिक जब हुआ था तो एक पर्टिकुलर मेडिकल मेडिसिन थी जो अमेरिका में मिलती थी फॉर HIV पॉजिटिव पीपल, वो कुछ $1,500 पर मंथ उसका खर्चा था। उस पर एक डॉक्यूमेंट्री बनी थी, क्या फायर इन द ब्लड, एंड सिप्ला हमारे हिंदुस्तान की एक कंपनी है, उन्होंने उसी ड्रग को ₹70 में बना कर दिया, $70 कि उसको लेके $50 के, बस $1,500 का और 50, बिकॉज उसने कहा कि बन सकती है, मैं प्रॉफिट नहीं चाहिए लेकिन मैं प्रूव करना चाहता हूँ कि ये जो मेडिकल फ्रेटर्निटी है और ये जो बाकी टैक्सेशन के एलिमेंट्स होते हैं किस तरह से इनको एक्सप्लॉइट किया जाता है, और जो मेडिकल जो मेडिसिन जो 70 में बन सकती है वो $1,500 में बिकी जा रही है। तो ये बहुत जरूरी है कि गवर्नमेंट का सपोर्ट इसमें मिले, सब्सिडाइजेशन हो ताकि ये एक्सेसिबल हो और सस्ता, जो आपने कहा है कि एक आम आदमी गरीब आदमी उसको यूज कर सकता है।
गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीबॉडी। I'm really proud of my sister. I know that she's been working very hard for the last 11 to 12 years. And I'm so happy that she selected a day, which is my mother's first death anniversary, to launch this. And we very strongly believe, everybody in the family, all those who are in the medical field, that we need to serve humanity. And I always tell the verse which is in Quran, in Surah Maida, which says, if you heal one of my human being, you have healed my mankind. So we are very grateful to our parents that they made most of us come in the healing profession. And I hope again healing a cancer is going to be a big thing, and she will definitely prevent, as she said, every 7 to 8 minutes one person dies of colon cancer, and we want to prevent that.
You have got friendly relation with the cricketers, to Bollywood stars, to, you know, politicians, so do you want anybody to endorse this kind of initiative?
See, in the short time, whatever, I just called up my friends and they all were here. Definitely to promote it more, once she gets the grip of it, I'll definitely talk to most of them to be involved in it. Thank you. All the best. Thank you.